Hey guys, welcome to the Sarah Fit Show. Today I'm going to be doing a grocery store haul. I haven't done one of these in a while, so I thought it was time. I've found a few new products to add. The reason why I don't do these more regularly is because I buy the same food and most of the time they're vegetables or fruit or lean proteins. And for me to sit here and show you a chicken breast is not really that entertaining or informing. You guys know that you should be eating lean protein. Not necessarily if you're chicken. I believe you can be a vegetarian and be healthy. I just choose to eat meat personally. All right, so I have some new favorite products here to share with you today. The first one is breakfast, so we'll start in the morning. This is Ezekiel Golden Flax Sprouted Grain Cereal. As you know, I'm a big fan of the Ezekiel bread, and this here is kind of like their version of Grape Nuts. That's how they kind of taste. There's 6 grams of fiber, 8 grams of protein, and a half a cup. There are 180 calories, which is kind of a lot for cereal for a half cup. But how I like to eat it is I like to mix it with a single serving of non-fat Greek yogurt, let it kind of sit for a few minutes, like 5 minutes, so that they get a little bit softer and they're not as hard. And then I only put a quarter cup in. So it ends up being about 200 calories, a little bit less, for the flax and the Greek yogurt. And it's delicious. It's an easy option if you don't have time to make oatmeal. And there's no sugars, if I didn't mention that already. So if you like Grape Nuts and are looking for a cereal or something crunchy besides granola to add to your Greek yogurt, I highly recommend this Ezekiel cereal. And also you can use it for a bunch of different kind of recipes. I have yet to experiment with it, but it's definitely a good alternative if you find granola, the sugar in granola makes you feel hungrier after you eat breakfast. The next thing, since we're going with the meals, will be a new addition to my lunches. This here is organic butternut squash. This is low sodium. This is the Trader Joe's brand, but I have a little secret for you. Most foods that have the Trader Joe label are actually brand names that you see in stores like in Whole Foods. So I think Pacific makes the same thing, but you can get it at Whole Foods. So if you don't have Trader Joe's, I'm sure they have a similar brand in your regular grocery store as well, depending on where you're located. But this is only 70 calories for an entire cup. 6 sugars, which isn't terribly a lot. It's all naturally occurring. And 1 gram protein, not that great, but 3 grams of fiber, which is pretty awesome. So I like to have a cup of this with an open-faced sandwich. I've got a bunch of recipes for some of my favorite open-faced sandwiches on my website, sarahfit.com. Next we'll go with snacks. Carb snacks are easy to find. High protein snacks are not. So I am a huge fan of Think Thin Bites. I don't like to eat packaged foods or protein bars or anything like that, but I love the Think Thin brand. I was not paid to say this. I genuinely love their products, mainly because they taste like dessert and are more delicious than many candy bars. And they leave you feeling satisfied. There's 8 grams of protein. There is only 1 gram of fiber, but there are no sugars in it. There's only 3 grams of fat. These are the Think Thin Bites, so they're only 100 calories. If you get the bars, they're between 180 and 200. This is the white chocolate raspberry, which is one of my favorites. The toffee is also one of my favorites. But these are an awesome high protein, low carb, low sugar snack that will help satisfy your hunger and keep you from getting cravings later in the day. And also, if you have a sweet tooth, this is an awesome kind of dessert to your lunch if you want one. And lastly is dessert. This is something that I recently discovered. I can't believe I hadn't tried them before. This here is the chocolate flavor, which I admit I have not had yet. The reason why I had to go out and buy the new brand or the new kind was because I ate all of the caramel ones before I could get around to show you in this video. The caramel ones are to die for. There's only 110 calories in one of these, so it's already portioned, perfect size. And there's 10 grams of protein. Now, if you want a snack after dinner, or rather, most people call it dessert, this is an excellent calorie-controlled option that I highly recommend. Having something with some milk before you go to bed too is not a bad idea. It's not going to disrupt any of your sleep. And I know they say to stop eating at least 2 hours before you go to bed, but if you have a little bit of milk product, that's okay with me. And you can have this as a snack as well after your workout because it has a little bit of sugar, which is going to help you recover faster, and it also has the protein to help you rebuild your muscles stronger than they were before. So if you have a sweet tooth and you like chocolate or caramel, I highly recommend the Stonyfield, I can't pronounce it, Oikos Organic Greek Yogurt. If you can pronounce it, let me know down below in the comments. I'm terrible at pronouncing products and foreign words. But anyway, I'm sorry I haven't posted in a while. I was on vacation in Australia for the past 2 weeks, and I have some exciting videos to bring to you guys coming up, and make sure you check in with SarahFit.com to find out some of my fun details from my vacation, and yeah, I'll see you guys all soon. Bye.